cinematic experience. My name is Chris Miller, and I am the feature director for this summer's blockbuster hit. We have excellent actors and actresses willing to share their skills in the field with you. It's a story, a legend, if you will, and there are many legends that we know of. For instance, Robin Hood or King Arthur. Even the great gorilla of the Congo was once an enigmatic creature of the dark, mysterious continent. It's a story, a simple story. We see three young men on an adventure, a summer adventure. Will they heed the warnings? Will they listen to the legend of the old day job?
Yeah, I'm bored. Turn that off, it's noisy. What do you guys think we should do?
Scuba diving?
Surfing?
Surfing?
No,
that's boring. Surfing's stupid. Why don't we go camping?
Yeah.
Like in Tahoe or Sequoia or
Yellowstone.
How about Golden Lake?
No such thing as Golden Lake. Okay, let's go ask our parents.
Okay.
Golden Lake?
Yeah. Golden Lake? Never heard of it.
Is there a place near here that we can go camping to this weekend?
How are you going to get there?
You drive us?
Then probably not.
I think they're too young to go camping.
I agree with Joyce.
Where's the parental influence here?
They're fine. Let them go.
Who knows what they're getting involved
in? You guys are too overprotective.
Guys,
the wilderness could be a dangerous place.
I don't care. We can fight it off.
You gonna go alone?
We'll kill whoever tries to kill us.
You gonna go alone?
Who's gonna be chaperoning?
Hey, quiet house this weekend.
Exactly.
Let's think of benefits here.
What adults are going?
Well, Chris is going.
Well, that's messed up.
You bringing a weapon with you?
Yeah, sure.
For protection?
Yeah.
Or bring a gun.
Can I go?
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, no. Actually,
yeah, sure.
There's a story.
No way.
There's a story, you know, that's been going around for a while, that this old lady who was, kind of a straight person, she was living off of the fish she caught every day. She was fishing down at the lake, you know, right out in front of the big
house.
That's
just a story.
Oh, but you know.
Yeah, she's a story.
She but that's exactly the kind of crazy people I don't want
is
to see.
Is it fiction or non-fiction?
Huh? Well, she's dead now. You're not going to see her. And, she got attacked by a big wolf. That's what they think, you know. It's a big, hairy man, and he really stunk. And, I mean, he looked like, you know, he could be a man, but he was real hairy and too big, and his feet were really big.
Just the kind of person we could kill.
They'll be fine. We'll bring an axe.
No,
please. Hold on, I'll get the car keys for you.
I'm putting my foot down. They're going.
No, that's not okay. They are way too young. They are not going. I'm putting my foot down that they are not going.
What?
Well, you're not going. You're too young. You guys are not going to be supervised. I don't trust that you guys will come home.
Yeah, well, your opinion sucks.
Well, let's not let them grow up. Let's just put them in a
you
box.
Hold on a minute.
You can go by yourself.
You don't talk to your mother
said,
like that.
You good.
Why?
Get me a couple of guns and I'll go.
No, you're on
I'll take
own.
You guys. I'll drop you off.
Yeah. I know somebody
you
who,
drop me off
who
at
was
the
out there and all they had to eat were berries for a long time.
You gotta cut that out.
I knew you were Gibbons too.
Come on, just
let's
go.
Please.
No.
No.
Come on.
Ah, come on, let him go.
Please.
Why do you want to go so bad?
Because I want to shoot something on him.
You think that you're old enough to watch these two youngsters right here?
Well, that's right, you guys see.
Well, we can't. We have to work.
Yeah, or you can just take a vacation.
These poor kids want to go so bad, but we can't allow them. They're too young.
Oh, let them go.
You don't want to forget. get it. I don't care.
Just go.
Do what you want to do.
I don't care. I'm staying.
Well, that's just too much.
I don't know, dude.
Yeah, over Actors Anonymous. Why don't we just keep the kids in locks and chains until they get 21?
I don't get it either. I mean, Skylar's all of 12 years old. He can watch the kids.
That's right. I was out watching kids when I was 12 years old. I think I was babysitting when I was 12.
I think that Skylar's been camping at least one time. So, I mean, he can watch kids while they go camp.
Yeah. I don't see any problem with it.
I don't know what to say next.
Hey, why don't we just give him the keys and get him out of here?
I think you're right on, Dan. Skylar, come on over here, man. Here are the keys to the brand new Tahoe we just bought. I'm entrusting it to you.
Come on, me.
Goodbye.
We're going out camping!
Oh, man, I forgot the Slim Jims.
Let's get the tent ready. Before we get out of here, who's got the chips?
I do.
What kind?
Waffles.
Who's got the snowball?
I do.
Cool. Who's got the Slim Jims?
I do.
Nice. Okay, let's get out of here.
You guys are boring. Listen to music.
Yeah, sure.
Elvis.
Yesterday was love in this highway. Yet tonight was none in this train. Yet tomorrow was.
Can we stop here? To get tattoos for a passing day. Living out many moments.
What the hell do y'all want? What do you want?
We just want to get some tattoos.
I do not want to get a tattoo.
I do. One for me.
You want a permanent?
No.
What, you want one of them fake ones?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Kids. Today. Here today, gone tomorrow. All right. What do you want?
Tattoo.
I don't want
you. What of?
Map.
You want a map?
I don't want it.
North America map, political map, physical map. What kind of map do you want, son?
I don't know. Just a map.
I'm thinking South America here. I'll throw in a little Costa Rica. All right, there we go. You want me to divide it up into countries and such?
Yeah, sure.
All right, because we got a little few countries there. We got Venezuela, Colombia. There's a little Uruguay or Peru there. We got Argentina kind of coming all the way down here. We got a little Chile, and we'll call this Brazil. How's that? You like that one?
Yeah.
Is all right? You feeling South America with me? All right. Now what you want?
A tattoo.
Yeah? What kind of tattoo you want? Sit down. Come on, man. You got all day?
A ship.
Okay, what color you want a ship be? Brown? Purple? Red? That's a dead ship. That's a bloody ship. What kind? Alright, a big ship? You want sails on it? Alright. Okay, this is feeling good. Okay. Put a little cross, Latin sail in here, yeah, in case he wants to go to North America. You know, this was invented in Egypt. You remember that? Hold on, let me put a little water in there now. You want a little shark in there? Yeah? All right. I'm gonna do a. Let's do a purple shark. All right? Okay. Oh, that's a big dorsal fin. That's just deadly right there. How's that look down to you?
Good.
That's good. That's a winner, right? All right, partner. What about you now?
I didn't mind any.
No tattoo for you today? Come on now. I'm having a special sale.
Come on, man. Just do it.
It's three tattoos for the price of two.
Price of two.
Come on. How about a dot? You want a dot? I'll give you a dot.
No.
Come on now, that's just like that, that's nothing.
No.
No, nothing, huh? All right then.
He just drove there.
He drove you here, that's what he did, right? Yeah, where are you all headed?
Camping. Still there.
Where are you going camping? Golden Lake?
No,
yeah. Yeah, cause there ain't no campground called Golden Lake. Where are you all headed?
Tahoe.
Well, y'all heard what happened there a couple years ago, right?
No.
The old lady? No. Bigfoot?
No.
Oh. Well, let me tell you a little story. Apparently, about two or three years ago, I don't really remember. This little old lady, she was fishing all the time, fished every day for meals, you know, dinner and such. Because, you know, price of living nowadays is just sky high. But apparently this one big hairy creature, I think it's Bigfoot. Some people say it's a bear or a wolf,
but I think it's Bigfoot because of what I think and what I believe. They said Bigfoot attacked her, started eating her, ate up all those legs, even took the fish she caught that morning at the old bait shop. Couple of old biddies that run the bait shop, they went and found her. There, no legs, they were eating off, man. Are you sure you want to go to Tahoe?
Yep.
Yep.
We don't believe
in
that crap.
Yeah, we can kill it easily.
How are you going to kill that? How are you going to kill Bigfoot?
We can fold a horseshoe.
Horseshoe's going to kill animal creature slash human that's eating people's legs off?
No, we have an axe in the car. We could kill it.
Oh, you guys are courageous. Courageous!
Yeah,
no, not. Yeah, you gonna go kill a Bigfoot?
Yeah.
Just like that?
Yeah, with an axe? We can start right at his head.
Yeah, we can just do...
No, like if it gets in the eye, he's dead.
Well, I'm surprised. I'm good that we are still capable of growing up some strong, brave, courageous young Americans.
We'll take our keys and go.
Yeah, get
out. My tattoo stinks.
Yep, so does mine.
Told ya! Let's go, lemurs!
Okay. Okay, let's go.
I don't like the bike. I don't like the bike.
I like the park.
I do.
Then let's go.